Anyway, this is kind of an update. That is my shovel nose South American redtail cross right there. It's getting pretty big. I would say he's about a little under a foot. I don't know what he's doing right now, but usually he acts like a catfish and doesn't swim around the tank like this all the time. I hand feed them tilapia fillets and like raw prawns, and I haven't been able to get him to eat pellets yet. He gets all the good fresh meat. We don't know what his problem is. Here is Raja the arowana. Probably about a foot now, maybe a little bit over. Buddy, I think he might be hungry, actually. I was feeding them every day, and then I started feeding them every other day because they eat, you know, a pretty large amount, and it dirties up the tank when I'm throwing raw prawns and tilapia in there. I'm really excited about him getting big.
Okay. Come here. Come here, buddy. Oh my God. Come here.
Aww. I love this catfish. He loves to be touched and comes right to me when I put my hand in there to feed him. Over here we have my achara marble gem. He has just grown so freaking fast. He's over a foot now. Here is my baby comb knife back here. Oh yeah, he's hungry, so I'm gonna get off of here and feed my fish. Hope you enjoyed the video.